We read now from the gospel according to Governor. The politician said unto them, Fear not, if you will only blindly obey the God called government and mindlessly comply with our every whim, then you shall be blessed. So cast aside your individual judgment, your free will, your conscience, and your moral codes, and follow us, the high priests of government, without thought or question. Free will, self-determination, and peaceful coexistence are the devil's work and lead only to fire and brimstone, suffering and torment. But blind obedience, unthinking loyalty, and unwavering subservience are the path to salvation.
We'll be right back. What gain can arise from my telling you? It's the only time I feel fear as others do.